I'm so glad it's much tighter in the USA.
In this video, watch as we gather feedback for DeJ Loaf and her single, No Fear, right outside of Birthday Bash in Atlanta.
I like it. I think it's straight.
I mean, what you like about it?
Like, it's different.
It
like,
has a different vibe.
It has to be. Yeah, it's something different from what she's been doing, so I like it.
Y'all went to the show?
Yeah.
So, who y'all came to see tonight? What you think about it?
Well, I didn't expect to see Nicki Minaj, and I did, and I went into After Electric Seizure because, like, I
got passed out, so.
And we had a spiritual connection.
Okay. So, the whole show in general, like the experience, what would you give it, 1 to 10?
9.
A 9?
I'd say, because I was far away, so.
Okay,
true.
So if you're closer, it'll be a 10?
You'll be a
20. 20 if you're closer?
Even though I live my life on the road, doesn't mean I don't have time for you. Plenty of time.
I love it.
I like the lyrics.
It sounds
What's
good.
The name of it? It didn't come out
it's
yet?
It's called No Fear. It just came out yesterday.
It's called No What?
No Fear.
DeJ Loaf. That's bae anyway.
Yes.
All right, so what y'all think about the show and who y'all came to see?
It was lit.
I came to see, honestly, who I came to see?
We came all the way from Miami.
Dolph,
Gucci.
Young Dolph and Gucci Man.
The whole experience of the show, what would you give it 1 to 10?
I mean, Future was not there, so I'm going to give it an 8.
An 8?
I need Future to be there. Okay. I don't know where he at, but he did all his tour.
What's Future's name? Naquavius?
Navadius?
Future? I got a bone to pick with you. You should have been home.
I'll give it an 8.
An 8?
It was good.
Okay. Because
Nicki was there and Lil Wayne was there, so
okay.
It was good. It's just without the two, because Future wasn't there.
Okay. Okay, what'd you give it 1 to 10?
8. They got to work on that sound check better. They had Nicki press. She was upset.
Doesn't matter what time for you. Plenty of tried, almost came close. But none of them compared to you. So I just never
let this is cute. I like it.
Yeah, I like it.
Do dance.
Think about
it. I like it.
It's something I can vibe to. Like,
yeah.
Especially when I'm high. Like, I can vibe to
I like
that.
It
That's
though.
Sweet.
Yeah.
I fuck with it.
Y'all went to the show?
Yes.
So what y'all think about it and who y'all came to see?
Lucci. I came to see Dolph.
I love Dolph too. YFN Lucci, you know, that's my baby daddy. We're going to get married or whatever.
Okay.
So if you had to rate the whole show experience from 1 to 10, what would you give it?
11.
11?
Yeah.
Why 11?
Because that show was good, and then I spent it with my friends, so I had a really good time.
Boom. What you think about it?
I like the song.
I like it.
Because it's different than what she usually makes. It's not a love song. It's a little bit upbeat. And yeah.
Yeah, I liked it. Same thing. It's different than like usually she raps, but the singing's good. Yeah.
So y'all went to the show?
Yes.
All right. So what y'all think about the show and who y'all came to see?
Everyone.
I really
and it was good.
Wife and Lucci.
All right. So if you had to rate the show 1 to 10 in the experience, what would you give it?
I'd definitely give it a 10.
A 10?
10 plus.
Promise if I could, I'd do it twice to serve. Put them on pause, press play.
It was a good song.
It really was.
I love her.
What you like about it?
We all love her.
I love DeJ Loaf.
Exactly.
So what you
Say
love
no
what you like about
good
the song
vibes.
Though? The vibes.
It was a good song, yes.
No fear. Okay. Have no fear.
So y'all went to the show?
Huh?
This
show.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so what y'all think about it and who y'all came to see?
It was fun. We came to see everybody.
Alright, so if you had to rate the show like 1 to 10 in the experience, what would you give it?
A
10. A
10? I
said
a
9.
Yeah.
A 9? Why a 9 instead of 10?
I don't know. We didn't make it to see all the people, so.
Okay.
Yeah,
for
the people
here.
We did see.
So crazy, but as long as you're right here, none of the gossip, nothing can stop us. I mean, I fuck with DeJ Loaf. I fuck with DeJ Loaf anyway. Hey, man. Nigga say he gonna try me better have DeJ Loaf with him. You swear me. What I like about this song, She sang it. I can hear her singing, you know what I'm saying? You know, a lot of times she be rapping. She kind of, she doing a little bit more singing than them, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm smelling that, then they high tempo. I like it, it different. Niggas always talking independence. I can turn from 100,000 to a million. Nigga told me not to sign a bird, but a bird woman tell him come and get me. Fuck your body, carry money, being run the bands up on a broke bitch.
Okay, you are fun and energetic, and you give me life, bruh.
She's smart because she always switches it up. Always switches it up. It's honestly a groove that everybody can dance to.
I can groove to this every day.
Every day. It's lit! DeJ Loaf, I was in your car once, and I got your lip gloss. I have the videos to prove it, so... You popping,
we
no
love
matter
you.
What.
We love you.
We love you. You. We love you.
I think it's okay, yeah. It's decent. I thought I was gonna hear some rap or something. I was waiting for one of y'all to come in. Okay, I like it.
All right, so we went to the show, right?
Yeah, show was dope.
What you thought about it? Who you came to see?
Be honest, man, I really just came to have a good time, bro. But everybody was there, I had a good time. I got to see Migos. I'm inspired by the Migos, man, because they from where I'm from, so it's dope. It's dope to see them where they are now, so.
So about the experience from 1 to 10, what would you give it from the show?
I give it a 10. 10 out of 10, I had fun. I enjoyed myself, so it was good, man, it was good. I really enjoyed it.
So y'all went to the show, right?
Yes, we did.
So who y'all came to see tonight?
Lucci.
2 Chainz.
So who are you coming to see?
Lucci.
Lucci?
Of course we're bad and bougie.
All right, so from 1 to 10, the festival, the show, what you give it?
Like 10.
A 10?
A 10.
All right, come on.
Okay.
What you give it?
10.
10?
Okay, well, no, I gave him an A because Lucci didn't perform long enough for me.
Okay. What you think?
An
8. An 8?
Yeah.
Same reason?
Yeah.
Okay. Did y'all went to the show, right?
Yeah.
So, what do y'all think about the show? Who y'all came to see tonight?
Gucci.
Lucci?
Gucci.
Oh, okay. Who you came to see tonight?
All of the above.
Okay.
All the above. Everyone.
So if you had to rate the show 1 to 10, the experience and everything, what would you give it?
An
8. An 8? Why 8 instead of 10?
There was some drags here and there. But overall, you know, they pulled it together. They brought Nikki out. I was excited.
It was a 9.
Okay.
It was a good experience for me. This is my first time, so I enjoyed it.
Going hard for the past year, dropping bombs like a pregnant bitch. 5 tapes out, got the fans with me, had to hustle hard to get them bands with me. No road cash and little stand with me, that's my little brother's cracking fucking skull. I stamp steady, living raw, she wine fine like the kitchen bar. Got a bad bitch, she a 9 piece with her own house and 3 different cars. Dipping dick on a regular, better me she get my cheddar up. Updates on my new tape, tell them Gucci flops in the weather.
I know my life can get so crazy, but as long as you're right here.
I'm so glad it's much tighter in the USA.